In this step-by-step tutorial, I'll show you exactly how to download and install Filmora 14 for free on your PC or Mac. Make sure to follow along and use the link in the description below to download the software safely and securely. The first step is to visit the official Filmora website. To make it easy for you, I've included the direct download link in the description below. Click on the link and it will take you straight to the download page for Filmora 14. Once you're on the download page, you'll see options for both Windows and Mac. Select the version that matches your operating system. For Windows users, click the Download for Windows button. For Mac users, click the Download for Mac button. After selecting your operating system, the download will begin automatically. Depending on your internet speed, this may take a few minutes. Make sure to save the file in a location where you can easily find it, like your desktop or downloads folder. Once the download is complete, locate the installation file and double-click to open it. Follow the on-screen instructions to install Filmora 14 on your computer. The installation process is straightforward. Just click Next, agree to the terms and conditions, and let the installer do its job. After the installation is complete, open Filmora 14. You'll be greeted with the main interface, where you can start creating and editing videos right away. If you're new to Filmora, take a moment to explore its features and tools. Remember, the link in the description below will take you to the official download page, ensuring that you're getting the software safely and securely. Avoid downloading from third-party websites to protect your device from potential risks. If you found this tutorial helpful, make sure to check out our next video on top 5 free tools you should install on every PC to take your computer to the next level. Don't forget to subscribe to our 90-second tech newsletter for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.